Welcome to Sam Mazza's in Colchester. We started doing the corn maze around 15 years ago. It brings the families out here to enjoy the farm. They may have an interest in agriculture. They need to know where their food is coming from. And it draws them so that we can more or less educate them to the farm. We grow fresh produce on 250 acres. We have an in-store bakery, so we do apple cider donuts and hot malt cider. We've pretty much diversified the farm. There's one smaller maze and one larger maze. The first one is usually about a mile, and the second one is about 3 miles. It covers 8 acres of land. It's a lot of fun. Each piece of the maze has 6 checkpoints. They get a punch card and they walk through the maze following the paths, the lines on the map. It's good, clean fun. It's good exercise. It's good skill building for the kids.
Oh, we made it.
If you bring your family and your friends and you're just enjoying the day out here in the corn maze, it's just a real memorable thing. And we encourage people to come out and just enjoy it.